Hey YouTube, before I get into this review, I just wanted to say thanks to for all the support from my giveaway contest. I have 150 subscribers now, and that's pretty good for 5 days. So the contest still ends March 10th, so keep sharing the video with all your friends and all that good stuff. So I have a review here of the 2009-11 Jordan 11 Space Jams. Originally, Michael Jordan wore these in, I'll do some little history. Originally, Michael Jordan wore these in the 1995 Eastern Conference Finals against the Magic. Before that, in Game 4, before that, he wore the Concords and he was fined like $5,000, I think, because it didn't go with the uniform. It was like some rules like that. So here they are. They originally came out to the public in 2000, and here's the re-release retro in 2009. So obviously that nice Jordan 11 box, size 11 from Foot Locker. I don't even know if I'm getting it. So let me open that up. Very nice shoe. 11s are probably my 11s and 3s are my favorites. So this one I really like. Right here, it has the iconic words, Tinker made them shine, Mike made them fly, you made them iconic. So with the Roman numeral XI with the blue. So open that up and you get the sneakers. So these are a desktop pair. I'll probably wear them once the summer comes. Obviously very clean shoe, very nice. So let's take off the two pairs. Alright, so first of all, obviously you get that nice shiny black patent leather around the whole shoe. You get the nice mesh upper. You get the black mesh tongue. It says Jumpman Jordan with the blue Jumpman right in the center. You get the white midsole. You get the on the heel tab, it's the white 23, obviously. I find it's thinner, more narrow than the CDP breads. I have those. You have the laces inspired by the actual basketball net. For those of you who didn't know that, I'm sure most of you did. On the bottom, that nice carbon fiber. You get the blue hints on the treads for the toe and the heel. So it's a nice icy sole, obviously not that icy right now, but still pretty good for 2009. The blue Jumpman under with the white pods, clear toe. So yeah, also the blue Jumpman right here on the heel. So yeah, real nice shoe, real clean. One of the most iconic 11s. In the inside you get that classic blue insert. You also get the blue Jumpman on the inside, not sure if you can see that. And the tag that reads, quality basketball products inspired by the greatest player ever. I believe, yeah, or right there. So just thought I'd do this video for you guys, just even though they're in world release, just to, for those of you who are already subscribed or just want to see them again. I'll be doing some on-feed and a close-up look, so I'll be right back.
So here it is close up. As you can see, very clean shoe. So yeah, now I'll get to the on foot.
So now for the on feet. Yeah, they're very nice shoes on feet. They're a really iconic like shoe with a lot of history behind them. They're really nice if you like 11s. I'm sure a lot of you already have them. They go nice with khakis, blue jeans. Honestly, either way, they'll break next. These are some khakis I got from karmaloop.com. You can use the code For Your Soul, the name of my channel, for 20% off. And honestly, they have some nice stuff. I'll put them with the tongue out because I know some of you rock them differently. My tongue's kind of tight still because it hasn't been worn. So yeah, there's the chute with it tucked in. I prefer to wear it over, but you know. So yeah, check that out for your soul at karmaloop.com for 20% off. Also at aiden9.com, they have some sneakerhead t-shirts to go with your kicks, like Concord t-shirts, white cement, black cement, for all new releases, really. I have a code for your soul again for a discount on there. So like, subscribe, rate, comment any questions, you know, check out my giveaway. And that's it for now. Peace out, YouTube.